Neil Feary and his partner Anya are building their dream home outside Tullamore in County Offaly. The only problem is the cost of doing it is going up and up at a staggering rate and on a weekly basis.
I'm doing a traditional block build, and when I started this build back in October last year, I was able to buy cement delivered for €3.75, including VAT. And the best price I could get last week was €4.50. A reasonable estimate was that we could have built this house here for €90 a square foot. And I was talking to my own architect yesterday. She was here to survey the next stage of the build. And it's looking like a minimum of €120 a square foot.
Builder supplier Michael Ganley says he's never seen the rate of the cost increases that have emerged over the COVID pandemic period.
I think the timber situation has been well documented in the last number of months. Huge increase, up to 80% of an increase on timber. Steel has gone through the roof, literally speaking, as well. It's gone up about a third. Insulation, it's gone up about a third as well, 33%. And you have PVCs and plastics have gone up over 40% in the same period.
The hike in prices is being blamed on a shortage of materials that accrued when some industries shut down during the pandemic.
Most of the manufacturing facilities in this country closed down as a result of the lockdown. So during that period, there was no ramped up production. Now we have a situation where we have a ramped up demand. Prices are escalating at a rate that they're not going to stop escalating while the demand is there. And there's none of us calling for a recession here. But until the supply chain catches up with the demand situation, prices are either going to stay stable or going to continue going upwards.
Ciara Mullooly, RTE News, Tullamore.